buddy. To quote the great JDC, welcome back. That's right. Welcome back, me. That's right, y'all. All y'all say, welcome back, Bobby Mills. Where the hell you been? Yeah, I am back. Folks, let me be the first, well, I'm the only one, to apologize for my absence. I sincerely apologize, and I hope I have not lost your following, your subscription, your undying loyalty and devotion to me. Yeah, I am sorry, y'all. I have been just, man, let me tell you, it's just life. I'm not monetized yet. I'm about, you know, couple two, three hundred from being monetized, you know, so I can't do YouTube full time. Not yet. But you know how it goes. But hey, welcome everyone. Welcome to the 100 subscriber special. That's right. It's been a long time in the works. The way that I wanted to do the video, it just wasn't really coming to fruition. And you know what, man, we got to put this thing out there. We need to just do this and get back on the board, get back into the swing of making videos and, you know, kind of bring the channel back to life. as you may see now, we well past 100. We over about 100, 150 or so. So just breaking the crest of that 100 mark was a big milestone, and I'm really grateful to everybody. I really am. And in case you're wondering about a giveaway, we are gonna do a giveaway. That's gonna be in the next video. I'm going to announce it, and I'm gonna tell you how you can win and further details on that. So stay tuned for that. And don't worry, it's not going to be months from now. Okay. But I just got to say, I'm gonna say a little something. And then, we're going to get into the video. This video, first of all, this is nothing but a greatest hits. These are some of my favorite moments. Best of, if you will, of Wheelhouse with Bobby Mills. I've been doing this channel for, I want to say, about 2 years, maybe, something like that. It's been a while. And, I mean, look, go ahead and take a pause and rewind and watch the beginning of this video. And you can see just the logos alone, how they have evolved and how the quality and the format of the recording has evolved. Like, when I first started, like, it was, I was recording in profile. I had, like, the wrong screen size going on. It was a hot mess. But, little by little, the channel just continued to grow and change. And, it was a forever battle trying to find a theme song and this and that, blah, blah, blah. But overall, you know, it's been a lot of fun. And when I look back at some of these moments, I'm like, yeah, I remember that. And, you know, I've enjoyed doing this channel. I've enjoyed the episodes where I get to do stuff with my son. And it's really been a fun experience. And as always, I like to shout out the man who pushed me over the edge to make the channel, and that's Rapid Nismo, wherever you at, across the seas over there in the UK. Right, it's Rapid Nismo, and he's over there in the UK. He's doing his thing over there. He's doing his thing with the calls and the joycast and the thing like that. And you need to go over there to Rapid Nismo, check him out, give him a shout out and such, and let him know how much a bang up job he's doing. You know, he's very good. He's very good at what he does in his videos and such. And that's the end of my horrible accent. But, yeah. yeah, a little under the weather today. But I can't keep leaving y'all hanging. We gotta get back in the swing of things, making these videos and stuff. Cause I got some I gotta show y'all. So I'm like, you know what? We can't do that video till we do this video. But yeah, it's been a lot of fun so far, and I'm glad I didn't. You know, some days I was down in the dumps. I can't get any subscribers. Nobody's watching my videos. Pity party and all that. And I'm glad I stuck with it. Didn't cancel the channel and all that kind of stuff. And my message to anybody, you know, who wants to make a channel, do whatever you want to do, man. If you want to make a channel about whatever, just go ahead and do it. Do what makes you happy. Unleash the creativity. It's really what it's all about. You know, we can't constrain ourselves to all these things. And don't compare yourself to other YouTubers, because you're not them. You're you. Whatever, you know, if you want to do diecast racing, don't feel bad that your track doesn't look like 3D Bot Maker. Ain't nobody track look like 3D Bot Maker, because 3D they reign supreme. So you ain't gonna be able to touch 3D Bot Maker. But if you want to make your little track and do your little thing, it's all good. Have fun, be creative. You know, that's why, you know, let me plug my Instagram page real quick, because y'all need to go over there to my Instagram and see what's going on in my Instagram and see what I'm doing over there. You need to go over there. You need to go over there and take a look. That's what you need to be doing. All right. Finish this video, of course, but you need to go over there and see what's been going on, because creativity, hey, I'm doing it over there. You know, that's my real... Instagram is my real outlet for the creativity, for the photos and all of that. So we're gonna get into this best of moments. I hope you enjoy it. You know, anybody who's new to the channel, I seen we got some new subscribers since well, 50 new subscribers at least since we hit 100. Thank you so much for being here. I'm sorry I kept you waiting for new product. But we here. But this video, if you haven't watched my other videos, I think that this video will sum up what my channel is all about. You know, it's just, it's silly, it's fun, you know, there's no rules here, man. I love cars, I love diecasts, and so does my son, and he gets down in some of the videos, and it's just a good time. Hey, let me turn on some lights here. Wow, that's mad dark. Kind of weak. I gotta change the battery. But real quick, before we get into the video, you know, I got a couple of. I finally found this here. I've been searching for this. I found a couple. I got this one, and it's not so much a big deal, these finds, but what is a big deal is how I found them. They're in shippers, and those shippers were like virtually untouched. But I didn't find any supers, but that's okay. Going through supers, shippers is that's a labor of love. You know what you got to do, right? What you got to do is you got to open up. You gotta clear out one of the squares, right? Maybe two squares. Put the cards off to the side and just shoom, 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 shoom. You just keep shuffling them. You just keep shuffling. That's how you go through the shipper, right? If you want to know how to go through shippers, check out Nostalgic. Because Nas, that dude, I seen him go through shippers. Man, he'll show up at a store, there'd be like 10 shippers in a line. I'm like, oh, isn't that nice? But yeah, I'm chatty because it's been a long time. So I miss y'all. I'm giving y'all a hug right now. I'm giving y'all a squeeze. You feel that? Go ahead and hug yourself. Hug yourself, right? There's so much garbage going on. You know, just go ahead and hug yourself and say, welcome back. Welcome back, Bobby Mills. Welcome back. And, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and shut my mouth. And we're going to get into this video. I really hope you enjoy it. This is the best of Bobby Mills, a.k.a. Bobby Mills' favorite moments, a.k.a. Wheelhouse with Bobby Mills' greatest hits. Go ahead and watch it. All right? Watch it. And stay tuned for the next video, because I'm going to show you what's going on with the giveaway. go get some popcorn. Oh, did you guys notice? I'm not in profile mode.
Recolor. 4. Acquired.
Yeah, buddy. Shortcut. Ooh. Yeah, I got my car hands. Hey, man, what'd you? Hey, my car hands. Yo, what's going on? Hey, oh, man. Yoj, shout out to Rapid Nismo. Congratulations on 300 subscribers. Congratulations, brother. All right, let's see what you got there, Walmart. Oh, sweet. Yeah, you got that garbage, huh? Oh yeah, got that garbage. Oh yeah, Ghostbusters. Hell yeah, we're gonna get one of them. Yo, they got the 15 Boulevard. Yeah, good thing I'm not here for that. Here's what I think about the Raging Express. All right, folks, thanks for chilling. Y'all have a good night, or good morning, or good afternoon, or good evening. Or, yeah.
I have a motorbike, huh?
Yeah. You're gonna pick one, and then the rest are going in your prize bag, right? All right, I want to see which one you're gonna pick for today. Think about it. Take your time.
Okay. Well, that one.
What? Yo, you shocked him with that. Rule number one about hunting. Don't forget your wallet. Dude. See? Oh, you want to lower it? Oh, it's on bags. Look at that. It's on bags. There it is, folks. My very first mail-in. Yeah, let's see, there's schmutz in there. Near the wheels. It's all the schmutz. Y'all see that?
Sorry, I broke it.
You didn't break it. Oh, don't worry, it comes off. There you go.
It comes off too?
That's right. Bam, another one.
Bam, another one.
Bam, another one. Bam, another one. No, I'm kidding. This is the same car. I'm just being obnoxious.
And then you color. Dada, I have a yellow one like that, bro.
That is your yellow one.
What? You took my yellow one?
I'm just borrowing it. See what had happened with. Hey, y'all ain't gonna believe this. I was right about to leave. I looked through here. I didn't find a super, but look, I found my first treasure hunt. My wife hit at this Dollar Tree. Let's see if I have the same luck. Every time I come here, it's empty. My wife comes here once, finds cause. Let's see. Subi Diecast Customs, let's go. Let's get it. Hey! Oh, man! Church! Oh, snap! Oh, boy! Oh, boy! Oh, boy! Yes! Oh.
Toasty.
And up. So if you're 13 or younger, don't even think about it. You can't handle this. It's just kind of very interesting. I kind of like that, actually. You don't have to worry about them snapping off. Well, you know, all these 13-year-olds snapping off your mirrors.
This time, we are going to show you all the cars on Data Collection. And we are the Mega. And we are in the basement. And we are in the basement showing this Bobby Miller. And he has a box of cars, but I took out a little two cars. But this is unbelievable.
Boy, she is a beaut. Woo-wee. Ladies and gentlemen, Bobby Mills has his first channel sticker! Yes! Woohoo! Wow, so many cool golf cars I've never ever seen before in my whole life. Willie T versus Bobby Mills, rock, paper, scissors for the Lancia Stratos. Ready?
Okay.
Let me see your hand. Let me see your hand. Put your hand right in front of the camera. All right, there's Debbie. Bobby Mills made this parking garage. If you don't like it, park your diecast somewhere else. But if you like it, feel free to check out other cool stuff like this on my YouTube channel, Wheelhouse with Bobby Mills. Well, see you later. So, I'm not gonna cut. I'm just gonna rip it open. Psych! Crazy? Man, open it now. Oh, yeah. This guy. This is the part where you see the picture on here.
What's up, guys?
There we go. Strictly Diecast. Need some 80s music. Okay, so this. Your boy made 100 subs, y'all. Yep, we did it. Red light, green light. One, two, three. Bam. Cut.